magical.
Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today we'll be reacting to Michael Jackson, You Rock My World. And this is the official music video, but this is the shortened version. So I hope you enjoy, and before we get into the video, don't forget to follow us on our social media accounts. Let's get into it.
Hey. I could see her, she's standing on your side by the bar. I don't know, man. I got a bad feeling about this. I think we should just beat it. Just stop worrying and just follow me. Excuse me. I got this.
This girl is Chris dangerous. Man, come on.
Don't scare him, Michael Jackson.
So when was this released? Was it 80s or 90s?
90s, not my world. Yeah, I think so. 90s, maybe in the 2000s, I don't know.
Well, it's a really nice song. I love it. Did I mention it before? I said, I think I mentioned it off camera. Who Is It and You Rock My World are very similar in terms of recognition. They're not as not Michael Jackson's number one hits, but they're definitely really good. They're really good songs.
Yeah, they definitely are. I think every single song of Michael Jackson should be a hit, if anything, because they're that good. Mm. But it's a shame that some of them are not as recognised as others.
Well, I think Michael Jackson, if he was alive, he'd still be making big hits. It was just unfortunate he got addicted to those prescription drugs, and nobody can beat him. Nobody can beat that music. Nobody can achieve what Michael Jackson achieved in his life. And that's it, really. I don't think anybody can make it that far, no matter how hard they try. My dog getting jealous.
Everyone shouts for Michael. Even today, when the poor man's resting.
Everybody's doing that. Dance now, touching himself, and Michael Jackson did it. They're all talking about it. It's crazy. I knew the love would bring this happiness for me. I tried to keep my sanity with finish a day. And girl, you know it seems a life is so complete.
Body shape's just perfect, the way he dances and everything. Mm-hmm. Just, and the suit is fits him perfect as well. He looks so, like, I don't want to say it, but he looks hot, like he's sexy.
That's what the whole video's about. Yeah.
I mean, nobody's
that flexible. I've not seen anybody flexible like Michael Jackson in his movements, in his dancing. But it's something he does all the time. He does watch his diet. He needs to keep in that shape to do the dances like that. I think if it was any bigger, I don't think he could move like that. But he knew that. He knew how to maintain his body to keep that flexibility in his flow, in his dance.
Yeah, it looks so natural as well.
He is natural.
Yeah,
because all these people who've spent like thousands on, you know, being trained as dancers are actually dancing with Michael Jackson, where they've spent all that money to dance like that. Michael Jackson hasn't spent anything, you know. He's just natural. He can just do any dance, pick it up and do it. Just need to see it once.
I love how Chris Tucker was so close to him as well. You could tell they were good friends.
He loves him. He's so funny, he loves him.
Yeah, they were good friends as well.
Hi everyone, unfortunately this video keeps getting blocked, so we've had to put this in between the song, so apologies for that. And you know, it's a great song, I'm loving it so far. So yeah, once again, sorry for any inconvenience, and let's get back into the video.
It's got more than one girl.
Hey boss, there's trouble downstairs.
Is he the kingpin?
No.
Get rid of this guy. Come on, big man. Let me see what you got.
What have you got? Never mind what he's got.
I don't think that's how a fight will go. They're not going to dance the other way.
Yeah, but it's only acting, isn't it?
I mean, that's all you got. That ain't nothing. You ain't nothing. Come on, man.
Life's too dark. In fact, you ain't nothing.
Where's Chris?
Oh, Michael.
Where's Chris got to? He's hiding. Well. Dance off and then you'll go.
Reaction.
Dance
the fight away.
Come on, bud, give us a.
Quick, even though it was only like 5 minutes or something, didn't it?
Yeah.
I thought.
I think if you guys want us to watch the full video, we can do. Just comment below. We can watch the full video.
That was just amazing because your reaction was "Let's dance and fight." You know what I mean? And they didn't know how to deal with that. How, you know, they obviously couldn't dance, so they couldn't fight.
Yeah, they can't even compete.
So they couldn't fight. They couldn't dance, they couldn't fight. So, yeah.
Dance fight.
Yeah, dance the night away.
I think it was magical. Michael was magical. Out of this world, you know. Everything he did just turned to gold. His ideas, music, whatever he did, it was just magical. He's missed.
Yeah, well, that's it. When Thriller came out, people went mad. I was alive. I know. There wasn't one person on earth who didn't have Michael Jackson's Thriller playing in the house. Do you know what I mean? And, you know, it was just in every country.
Thriller was 80s, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Which year?
It was in every. Is it 83? Oh, yeah, 80. I think so. Something
it was 85.
Like that. Yeah. Oh. Thriller was mad. madness, great madness. That music, they're everywhere, you know, people were just playing full album everywhere. Crazy. I loved it.
This, which album was this? Was it just Dangerous?
Yeah.
You Rock My World, the song? Which
one? No, is it Invincible?
15 minutes later.
Yeah, it's Invincible, I was right.
Yeah. I mean,
I like Butterfly song from that album as well.
You've heard of that song?
Just play it. You have heard of it. You've played it.
I think I've heard of it.
You have heard it?
Yeah, I've definitely heard this before.
Oh, yeah. Well, this is a nice song, actually. Definitely focused more on his vocals than this. Went to another level. But yeah, oh, I know that song. It's just, there's no video to it, so it's not really known as a... Well, I know the song, but I didn't know the name.
Definitely a devoted Michael Jackson fan. I have to show you all my tattoos since I've got a top up. There we go.
If you didn't watch the previous video, here it is again.
And make sure to check out the BBC, is it interview?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, of...
BBC North West News.
Yeah, where Mum shows just a small collection of
Michael Jackson
souvenirs.
Yeah.
Yeah. Even though you've got so much more, that's just a small sample, if anything.
Make sure you watch it. It's
I need a house.
At the end screen.
Just for my kids and things. I would like that.
And if you guys had seen more content like this, it'll be on the screen. And come on, be looked at us tracks and more videos like this. Mm.